Who wrote the Troy book? Thomas Malory, Geoffrey Chaucer, John Lydgate, William Dunbar. Answer is John Lydgate. Which of the following books is written by John Lydgate? House of Fame, Piers Plowman, The Story of Thebes, Parliament of Fowls. Answer is The Story of Thebes. John Lydgate belongs to which period of English literature? Anglo Saxon, Middle Age, Renaissance, Romantic Age. Answer is Middle Age.